back to the city 2015. Where's the beef? You know how we do. We're out here at Sprite Uncontainable. Let's check it out. Where's the beef?
Yo, welcome to it, the Sprite Uncontainable Challenge. Basically, Sprite is going all over the country looking for the best MCs, graph writers, and dancers. Those three disciplines in hip-hop, right? And today, first day in Johannesburg, back to the city. It's always a big thing, so we thought, yo, man, let's come out chill. And today, I'm actually honored. Actually, this year, I'm honored to be MCing the whole thing at each and every single city and site we go to. So I'm your MC, man. Come out, holler at your boy. Take a picture or something. Say what's up. Let's post it up. Refreshing like that. Sprite Hip Hop. Where's the beef?
All right. We're right here with one of the judges at Sprite Uncontainable. Hi, Zimba. What's up?
I'm good. How's it going?
I'm good, thank you. So tell me about your Uncontainable campaign. When did it start and how has it been so far?
All right. We basically started about 4 years ago. And looking for the best graffiti, the best MC, the best dancers, and also the best basketball players. And it's been great, you know. For the past few years, we've found a couple of talents. We've taken a couple of guys overseas, basically representing SA in every department of hip-hop.
Ah, nice. So tell me, today, what are you guys looking for here? I mean, you guys have been in the game for like 4 years, so I'm sure you're looking for something different. Tell me about that particular element that you're looking for tonight.
You know what, the individuals need to be uncontainable. Basically, they need to bring something out of the box, you know, not the usual, you know. Think out of the box, be creative, surprises, you know, be magical. That's basically what you're looking for, whether it's graffiti, whether it's dancing, whether it's emceeing, be daring, you know what I mean? That's basically what a Uncontainable campaign is about.
All right, cool. So I'm out here with one of the winners of 2014. What's your name?
What's up? My name is Benny, but most people call me Benny Chill.
Okay, so tell us about what you won and how has it been so far?
Okay, well, after my whole Sprite Uncontainable experience, everything has just blown up. I have more opportunities, more doors open. My trip was very, very life-filling. Yeah, so yeah, I just had a very overwhelming experience. Got to meet the best artists, so yeah.
So what do you do? What do you do? What's your talent? I want to see that.
Okay, my talent and my life is dancing.
Yeah. Can you just give us a little bit of some, I don't know. Really?